Hey everyone, this is Rohan and I'm back with another video. So this is the first time that I'm going to do a sneaker unboxing video. And the sneaker that we are going to unbox today are the ADIDAS basketball shoes. So the original MRP of these shoes is 4000 bucks. But I got it on sale from Myntra.com for 1800 bucks. So I think that's a pretty great deal considering that all the great basketball shoes start from around 4000 bucks in India. So if you're getting an ADIDAS shoe for 1800 bucks, I think that's a steal. So this is the package that Myntra sent me these shoes in, and this is the box that I got these shoes in. It's an original ADIDAS box. It looks pretty worn out, but it doesn't really matter. And unboxing the sneakers, these are the sneakers that I ordered, the ADI RIB basketball shoes. Now first things first, let's talk about the traction on the shoe. The traction is made up of solid rubber material and I think it will perform great on an outdoor court. The traction looks pretty solid. And I don't think it will wear off that easily on an outdoor court, so I give the traction 7 out of 10. Now coming to the cushioning on the shoe, I mean the cushioning is thick, it's like 1-1.5 inches thick, but it's pretty hard, so I don't think it will provide any impact protection from the ground. But for a 2000 rupee model, you can't really expect to perform like a 10,000 rupee Jordan, so yeah, for a 2000 rupee model, I think it's pretty okay. I give the cushioning of the shoe again 7 out of 10. Now coming to the aesthetics of the shoe, appearance wise this shoe looks pretty okay for a 2000 rupee model. There's an ADIDAS logo on the back, one ADIDAS logo on the tongue and one ADIDAS logo on the sole of the shoe and the signature ADIDAS stripes on both sides of the shoe. So it looks pretty decent for a 2000 rupee model and I give the appearance 8 out of 10. So my final verdict on these shoes is that it's a steal if you're looking for a budget model for less than 2000 bucks, because all the good basketball shoes start from around 4000 bucks. And you're getting an ADIDAS branding with it. So for a shoe that's less than 2000 bucks, this is the best you'll get. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and share the video if you did. Subscribe to the channel for more sneaker related videos. And I'll see you next time. Until then, peace out.